Good morning. We made it, y'all. Well, I mean, we made it. Y'all made it with me. Thank y'all for pushing me. Oh, let me put this defroster on. Y'all, this weather is crazy. Oh, I like that cold rain right now and that cold air, but boy, later on when it's time to go to work, I gotta put the coat on. Y'all, let me tell y'all something. This morning, it was a little rough, but I did it. I didn't get quite to 2.7 miles this morning, but I got to like 2.4. I pushed at the end, but the beginning, I was trying to get my mind right. Speaking of mind, I was listening to Dr. Miles Monroe, and he was talking about how your attitude, you know, and I've heard a lot of pastors say it, your attitude determines your altitude. And when I say I'm seeing that thing come to pass in my life, because for a few years now I've been talking about I'm gaining weight, I want to work out, I'm ready to lose this weight. I've been talking about it and actually thinking about it, and it was in my mind. However, you have to have a made up mind. You can have things in your mind, but when your mind is made up, like when it's like, okay, it's time to do this, when you have a made up mind, then that's when things start changing in your life. Like, it's good to think, you know, because that's where it first begins. That's where the conception begins and the ideas begin in our thoughts. So it's good. You become pregnant with something. But everybody that becomes pregnant has to, something has to come to pass, you know. If you go to the doctor and you take a urine pregnancy test and they tell you you're 6 weeks pregnant, right? So after you find that out, what is your term that you begin to use? I'm expecting. And you have an expectancy. You know that a baby will birth and manifest in a physical realm after a certain extended period of time. So when you have these thoughts, when you have these ideas inside of your mind, start saying, I'm expecting, you know, and start doing the necessary things that you need to do for that thing to come to pass and be healthy and all that God placed it in your mind and your heart to be. Let it be healthy. Let it come out and you take care of it. And when it does come out, when it does come to pass and that baby comes out, it ain't over. When that baby comes out, that's when the real fun begins. That's when you have to make sure that baby is breathing properly, make sure it's getting all the proper nutrients, make sure it's safe, make sure it's warm, you know, make sure, like, sometimes you can feed the baby, but you have to burp the baby after you feed it, because gas can harm the baby, can give it cramps, not cause it to lose sleep. So it's a process even after the baby comes, you know. You think now, okay, the baby can walk. Oh no, it's still a process. Now you got a house, baby proof the house. It's a process. When God makes you pregnant with something, start expecting. And then when it comes to pass, it ain't over. That's when the real fun begins, guys. So we gotta start being expectant fathers and mothers, and say, I'm expecting, you know. I'm excited because I'm expecting that this baby that has been birthed in, as coming up inside of me, of trying to get in a healthy place, holistic salvation, mind, body, and soul, it is coming to pass, you know. And I have to take care of the things and do the things that I need to do for it to be healthy and come to pass, and give God the glory. Give God all the glory, because all the glory belongs to Him. But yeah, I'm expecting. Are you expecting? I'm happy. I'm about to get the glow. Even the first trimester, nauseous, vomiting, whatever it is, it will come to pass, and that too shall pass. So So be expecting on today, October the 31st. This is the day that the Lord has made, and we will rejoice and be glad in it. Begin to go to war in the spiritual realm and pray on today as well, because we know what the world tries to say that this day stands for. But we have the victory, and we can speak those things that be not as though they are. We are more than conquerors. God has given us dominion and authority over this earth. In the name of Jesus. Love y'all. Be blessed. Day 14, a lifetime to go.